What's going on, everybody? Hope y'all having a good holiday situation, however you enjoy or celebrate. Little runabout in the pit with the Ecto today. It's been raining off and on for the last several days, so it's pretty muddy and nasty out, so probably not going to get too many crazy lines, not going to be a whole lot of traction. But the night before last, I did tear this thing completely down and put all new bearings in it, so no more squeaky, except for like the universals in the front drive shafts, and then the actual drive shafts going to the axles. I did spray them down, but over time they're gonna squeak. They get wet and there's no bearings in there to replace. So that kind of is what it is, but she's quiet today. And then the other thing kind of trying out here is I've got the Enjora silicone blue inserts in the tires here, so I figured I'd give them a run on this rig. I've got the BFG crawlers Predator compound, and then the Enjora deep dish wheels, so nothing too fancy or out of the ordinary. I've got another set of the blue inserts on the way, as well as I went ahead and ordered a set of the new green, even softer ones. So we may end up giving those green ones a shot in the Gapra. I think it's about the lightest rig that I got. So yeah, we'll just go for a little runabout in the pit here. Like I said, nothing too fancy or interesting, I guess. Just a muddy run around the pit. So, enjoy. Thanks for watching. Let's see what happens. we're just a bit too muddy for these lines today. That's unfortunate. Head back over to wet grass instead of wet mud. it was just a tiny bit wider wheelbase or a tiny bit taller ground clearance, it would make this climb. That's a tricky transition to get over there. The guy who built this is just psycho. Absolutely no respect for soft tires. That's a gnarly one there. Capper wheelbase climbs it no problem. But I think we'll probably call it for today. It's so muddy and nasty up here, I can't hit half the lines I want to, so. One of these days we'll get some dry weather and really give these inserts a good test, but so far I'm really digging them. Again, I'm not usually one to vent my tires when I have actual foams in here, because we get a lot of wet weather, but these are actually doing well enough that I'm confident in venting my tires and don't have to worry about it. So I'm liking them so far. We will have another indoor comp next weekend. It'll be on New Year's Eve, so I'll try to get some footage of that. I don't know if that's when they're going to start the rock racing event over there or not, but if so, I think I got the Wraith ready for that. So, a little touch and go here, holiday season, bunch of stuff going on and bunch of crappy weather, so not so much content coming out at the moment, but we'll get back into it once the weather starts cooperating, and fingers crossed we'll get some snow one of these days, and creeper plow truck, we'll get to give that thing a good test run. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the chill little crawl around the muddy pit. Yeah, hope y'all have a good one, and we'll catch you in the next one. Later.